a famous quote from my famous choreographer is, dance is for everyone. Dance is for everybody. I believe that the dance came from the people and that it should always be delivered back to the people. Back to the people. And that's from Alvin Ailey, an American choreographer. My speech will inform you about dance, the purpose, different types of dancing, and the history. Now, why dancing matters to me is I've been dancing all my life and since the age of 6. It's the way I express myself, and it's a really good way for me to release stress. I've danced all through elementary, middle, and high school, and even danced for my favorite choreographer, Alvin Ailey Dance Company. Now, what is dance, and what is its purpose? Dancing is expressing yourself through movements, creativity, and unity. Good physical and or mental fitness for one to relax, and you can also inspire others. Now, all dancing came from somewhere, of course. Now, one of my favorite quotes is, dance is the hidden language of the soul, from Nadi M. Gaudry. Dancing isn't necessarily a physical artifact that one can leave behind, but it's something that you can do or show that can go on for eternity. Now, if there's something any of you guys can tell me about dancing, just from watching this, I'm pretty sure you can. Now, to wrap it all up, I hope that you've learned about what dancing is, different types, the history, and even why it means so much to me. Thank you for your
time. Thank you. What time did you have?